Rosaria. It's been 13 years.
But this breeze, the smell of the grass, it's just as I remember it.
You haven't been back either?
I couldn't. Bran did keep a close watch on each other in the Imperial Army. You'd get beheaded just for knowing a deserter. The only way out was on a mission.
I see.
But mostly I was afraid. Afraid to go back.
I know.
But I'm here now. Thanks to you. We should press on. That inn at the top of the hill must be Martha's Rest. Gav said the landlady's a friend.
But can we say the same for her patrons?
Imperials don't tend to take well to those with my mark. If anyone asks, I'm a branded soldier, sworn to protect my noble mistress.
Look at the fuse on this one. Explains why there's a premium on Imperials.
Boy. Sick of Torgo.
Not this time.
Get him. Sick of Torgo. You know what to do, boy. Sick of Torgo. get him! Sick of Torgo! That's enough!
Where do they all come from?
Stay down!
It's over!
They never finished building the bridge then.
After what happened at Phoenix Gate, it didn't seem the highest priority.
Oi! Stop and give me an hand. Here, you couldn't give me an hand, could you?
Typical. A bloody bearer. Just when I thought my luck had changed. Still, better a crumb of crystal than an empty hand, I suppose. Though it pains me to use another man's branded. Here, you understand me, don't you? I need your help. These blasted birds must have caught whiff of my cargo, and now they've got me surrounded. No, it's funny, late as it was. I've got something special needs delivering before the rest. But I dare not leave my cart untended. You couldn't run it up to Martha's Rest for me, could you? Needs to get there quick, mind.
Fine.
That's the spirit. All right. Here. You hand that to the stable master and no one else. I'm owed a little something for it. If he gives it to you, pass it along to your master by way of thanks. Be off with you, then. And don't go taking any detours on the way.
Over here.
Don't let them get away.
One more.
Sick of Torgal. Get him.
It's over.
That's enough.
Yeah.